it's hard to make yourself believe that it'll get better when you feel defeated. And carrying on is easier said than done. It took a while to see that I was in need of help from somebody else, but she keeps reminding me that I'm not the only one. And babe, I would've told you this was gonna happen if I had known that it would. But now there's less time and more things that I need to say. And I'm afraid that there will always be a part of me that's holding on and still believes that everything is fine and that I'm living a normal life. But until somebody sits me down and tells me that I'm different now, to sit down. And I'm happy to admit now I'm on my way. It seems I'm not invincible, but I'm bored of the pain and I need to explain. Yeah, there will always be